Hey guys, it's Buggy B and Rocket here. We're back playing more Mario Odyssey. Yes, we're not done yet. We have to find Peach. Oh, it's right there.
Sweetie.
How did we miss that? It's literally... Alright. Oh, I think you need to like keep up with it because you probably need to Mario again. So yeah, you have to go to the right here. You don't have a lot of time on that, so you definitely need to catch that thing before this brings it together. What are you doing? There's none over there. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait a minute. No. See, we have to go on that ramp. That one takes us to it. Oh. Yeah, we can't make that. You can't bounce that. No! What if I saved us? That would have been badass. We only have this in the Bowser Kingdom for Peach. So. I can't believe you missed that before. I don't even remember.
I left it.
Did you play this? Oh, okay. Because I don't even remember this. You have to go that way. Yeah. To the right. To the left. Then we get it. And then we can teleport out here. We can come back. Do you want to go to the... Let's do this one right here. I don't know where Peach is. She might be at the top of the volcano. I don't know. She's usually at the highest point? Or... That's like what I'm...
That's a snow kingdom.
Yeah, no. She was in the crowd. Go up there.
She went down.
Oh, wow. That's the easiest one. Probably down there. She does. Oh. Okay. What's that up there?
Painting?
We got the painting for this one, didn't we? Yeah, it was the Mushroom Kingdom. Remember? I would bet all my money. That's like, I'm 100% sure. Because you have to get one of these guys and break it. That's not the Mushroom Kingdom. Yeah, no, it's a picture. Whatever it is. What kingdom is that? Is that lake? That's lake. Yeah, we've never seen him. That's like one thing we should do. Alright. I don't know what Peach is. I'm also kind of just going for this. There's two in there. There's nothing else. What are you trying to do?
I got rumble.
Sure. Maybe it's on the... Try to get on the four purple things. Okay. Hey, but like, you know, something. That's what you always say. I don't think you can go fast on this one. That's the main one we have to get. Oh, we have to light all the things. That probably like gets us. Yeah, see. can jump down. There's like more guys in there. I'm a little disappointed. They only use like those enemies only a couple times. These ones right here.
The shadows?
Yeah. Reminds me of Ocarina of Time. That was so annoying. But the portion was funny. That was completely my fault. I couldn't.
I love the portion.
I need to play Ocarina of Time. I actually have some episodes recorded that I haven't even uploaded. Like, I have so many episodes recorded for other things. And now it's just hard to use.
Every time. Probably the forest or the water.
Spirit's
good.
That was nice.
Shadow's good.
Really?
Good.
I don't like.
But that's just every game. I just never get them in.
I didn't mind the water temple in Twilight.
Oh, I love it. I love it.
I didn't like. I like fire.
Me too. But they're always the temples in general.
We don't need these coins. You're gonna die. Did I just predict the future? I think I did. And to be honest, I thought the fireball was gonna kill you, not you falling. And now we're gonna light them all again. Why would you kill? Yeah. What's that? You gotta be kidding me. Wait, do you think you can make it? Oh, okay. That's really far.
Maybe I don't need to.
What are you doing? We need these.
I don't know. Is there another one up there?
No.
Then I can just jump.
No, there's not.
Stop.
He's gonna go away.
I don't care. We need him.
To light the thing to get that one, we do. Think about, we could have done it from the start. Now we have to go back and get one.
And how do you?
You just throw it. It probably is that simple. Probably jump and throw it. It wouldn't make it that difficult. I don't think, I think from the, there's a reason left. What did I say?
I think I like this better than the dark blue.
Really? Triple jump, throw a cap, and then bounce off.
And then fall to my death.
Fall into it. You can definitely get the move.
Right, then I'll fall.
You'll get the move. Yeah. Or you can throw your cap after you get it, so you can throw it back, you can die. die, we get the moon.
Doesn't really matter.
Yeah,
you know, what do you, there's no harm. Okay. Fucking karma's a bitch. That was the most stupid thing I've ever seen. Why the hell was the moon? Oh god. Wait, whatever. Wear your cap again. And I think you can bounce too. Well, you know, you'll live anyway, because you. Yeah, you need to. Alright. I need to know where Peach is. That pink stuff not good. I was trying to help. I thought you were gonna do something else. Yeah, my bad. I thought you were gonna do something else. I'm excited for the Luigi DLC though. It comes out in July. I mean, yeah, February. That was it. Shut up. I don't know whose fault that was.
Don't say it was Mario's fault.
I tried to do the side there. Poor Mario, we give him so much shit.
No way.
I know what it is. I love it. Most of the time, it's
Ninety plus percent of the time is me making a mistake. Probably 95% of the time.
Need to find Peach like after this.
Okay.
I don't know what she's wearing. She's wearing like a chef's outfit.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna let you do this. I'm not gonna teach you. That's what you wanted to do. Yes. Let's get out of here. Alright. I don't know. Do you think she's in town? Top of the peak? Is that like the highest point? Please. Oh, I see. I got the moon to land on something. And the funny thing is, the moon is still beautiful. But we... The bad thing is, we have one heart. That is... Wait, what is that? That is the silver dino. On the other side. Oh my god! Alright. Oh, it's not there. Alright, let me do it. And then you can jump into it. Why? Why? I told you. I gave you a print. And you died anyway. Just die. It doesn't matter. No. Stay in the little fire, dude, as I ground pound on it, and then jump up and get it. I'm very surprised I got the fire. Okay. No, 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 no! Fine, get it that way. Okay. I'm gonna double jump even. I got you. Fine, do it yourself. Go. You son of a bitch! Die! Die! God, you know what?
I'm sorry, I did not mean to.
Oh yes you did!
No!
Yeah, you were crawling back, you were crawling little thing walking the other way. You did not mean to do that.
No, I didn't mean to fall.
Oh.
What did you crawl?
What the hell?
Okay. Now.
Gotta
be kidding me. 25. This is probably the easiest moon, like, that we've done today.
Yeah.
And yet. Nope. No. Okay, you. I didn't mean to do that. No! Dude, he came out of nowhere.
Yeah, you're probably right. This is one of the
ones. And yet, it's pretty.
But you gotta admit, that last one right there.
I had it, and then that just came out of the business. Took me out.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my stack. So you just, yeah, you can dive in. Now get out of this thing. That's fine. Please, 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 please.
This is, you know what?
This is going down in here. The hardest moon. Alright, let's look for Peach. We'll come back to that.
No, no, no. No, 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 no. We're getting that. And we have... No, the reason we're here is to get to Peach. We jump in the cannon takes us to the big thing that's Peach.
Yeah. You see the prop?
You have one arm. Alright.
See, what? Okay, should I go over here, you think, maybe?
Alright, it's up to you.
Yeah, let's do that.
You smart. You know what? Okay, here's the plan. Here's a new plan. I'm gonna ground pound it, and then you're gonna get hurt, and then I'm gonna bounce you out there.
Oh, wait a minute. No, 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 no. I should just be going like this. I didn't know.
Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, please. All right. Please.
Hey, help me.
Jeez. Okay, now we need to get another one of those guys.
You move the camera, Alright.
We get Peach, and then it's off to battle.
Which is just in the middle of it, hanging out.
Is she not even here? Where the hell is she?
What did it?
Oh, that's a problem.
here.
Probably in the village.
I guess. I thought we checked that. Nice. I didn't do anything, but that looked fun.
It was fun. Very fun.
I love this game. It's awesome. Where's
my favorite Mario? I don't know where she would be.
There's no, like, popular place in the village.
She's got to be here.
I got the new stuff. Oh, this is probably a man. This guy. You know, at the end of the day, there's a lot of moons that are, like, the same in every world. Like, you have one of these in every world.
Mm-hmm.
Peach gives you one in every world. Buy one in every world.
But yeah, I don't like the vine.
But I don't mind having the same kind of moves.
No, I don't mind it, I'm just pointing it out.
Wow. This is new.
I can probably knock all these hands out. I'm struck by it. Hey, there's a cap here. We don't see a lot of those.
One in each kingdom.
You have to find his friend,
yeah. Or maybe two.
Oh
my god. What is she wearing? Overall, but her hair and her hat and boots and the gloves.
I didn't see her boots.
Oh, she is adorable. That hair. She did have one more outfit left. She's not gonna go to Bowser.
Yeah, that's probably every king.
She wants to go visit his kingdom with it.
If she doesn't, I'll be surprised, but... Bit into this power move. You know, power moves are not, like, the size of things that go in a bolus, too. So...
How'd she accidentally bite it?
Uh-oh.
Unless she was swimming in it up there.
That was kind of disgusting.
I would do it.
Caught in a constant storm.
If there was a big pot of delicious.
Wait, is that Bowser's Kingdom? Or
the
one
Ruined like, Kingdom.
Yeah, is that it?
Or Bowser.
Let's just go to Ruined anyway.
Try to see a bird flying.
Yeah, we got all those this episode. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, because she was in cloud. It has to be bird. Yeah. Do you think Moon will be there? Do you think she'll go to Moon? She's wearing an astronaut thing. Oh, by the way, that's a suit in the Moon, is an astronaut. Cool. I don't know why she would want to go here. What if we... Oh, my God. Those wings are new.
More moons?
Yeah. They're probably just pipes. Yeah. Why would Peach go here? Like, she's probably not dressed as like a happy pink. We already did all this. Go hit the block. To the right side, yeah. Okay, Mario, yeah. Oh, yeah, I already showed. Looks like the thing from Mario Galaxy. It's like when you feed a Luma. Luma goes. It explodes.
New guy!
Yeah, that's exactly, that is, yeah, they definitely got that from that. I'm surprised I haven't heard that yet. Alright, let's go find Peach first. We can't tell. I'm really curious where she's. Where she's wearing like a black dress. You know, something like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I hope so. Something scary.
Vibration in the door? Wait, the moon. It's just one. I don't want to do any of the pipe ones. It's probably. Oh, it's under this. Unless you feel vibration. Maybe down there? See, you'd rather come.
Yep. There's a moon.
That's why I respond here. Has she been the cat kingdom? Yeah, she.
She wore black in the air.
Wait, what?
She wore just like
a black coat. Oh yeah, what is up there? Oh. We already got that one. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
We went down
there?
Very
good. Yeah, I don't remember these things. That's the dragon meat, man.
Oh my god, he's scary.
His eyes went out like that.
He's going to talk to him?
What the hell? Okay. Oh, Peach is over there.
By the dragon. Peach is as brave as Zelda. What the hell?
You should grab him right there. Oh, this one. Are any of these in there?
Yep.
There's definitely one up. Yeah, there is one here. Oh.
Is that what he says? Cappy, yeah.
I'm very surprised at what Peach is wearing. The knife's right here. I wonder what she's gonna say.
Looking at us.
That's fucking creepy. I don't think he'll do anything, to be honest. It's a fixer round. I'll be fine. She didn't even have like a story to go with it. But here's our room. Bowser's castle. Yeah, told you.
Oh my god, his eyes follow us. Look at this.
Oh my.
Look at this. Oh.
Try attacking.
That is horrifying, Nintendo. He closes his eyes.
Why does he do that?
Scary. To have a scary feel. Nintendo showing everybody they're the best. If they wanted to, they would go into horror and they would kill everybody. I mean, this looks like it fits in Resident Evil 7 right here. This monster would fit right in.
Yeah.
In fact, you'll see something later, it looks almost just like this in Resident Evil 7.
Okay.
In the DLC.
Is everything else the same, or is it she'll go to them, because she's going to every single kingdom.
Do you need...
Weren't there some more moons in that kingdom?
Yeah, right.
But how do I get there?
What do you mean?
There was like a whole nother pillar.
Pillar?
There was like a whole nother section in the kingdom with two moons.
No, that was that was on like the main thing. It was a pipe.
Okay. So there's a pipe for me in that kingdom?
Yeah.
What's this?
Yo, what's this? We're at the top now. Wow.
Definitely, like, you know, the front.
Where?
Probably, like, at the end here. Yeah, probably here.
Thank you.
be like right here.
Right here.
Just work our way down.
Bunny?
Oh no, I thought that was a bunny.
Wait, 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 wait,
wait. I kind of dug it.
Be a Han Solo movie coming out in May.
Yeah. That's the trailer, right?
Yeah, that's it's F.
Right?
I don't think so.
No. Mainly because of how bad Last Jedi.
I just don't think so because there's been no trailer.
What?
There's been no trailer.
Why?
Alright, let me do it. Hold on. How would I do without you?
Not the point. I just wanted to know for my own sake. I know how I do this. I do the same thing you did, and like, go in. From the up there, bro.
Have them side by side. Literally, the animation is similar too, because it like, shoots up.
Skywars like that.
Well, yeah, but that ending symbol is new down. So.
Oh my god, so fucking many. Whatever.
We'll just get Peter's.
I don't know if she was
in. We can try by that, that shot.
Let's go. Koopas, they can run into each other. I don't know if the... Or the Goombas, what are they called?
The Goombas?
Goombas. They can run into each other. I think they like smush into each other. I've never seen a game do that where two things actually can collide into one another. You know what I mean? Most of the times it just disappear. Things yeah. disappear into each other. Like Call of Duty, when you lay down, your legs just go in the wall. You know what I mean? I think this is the first game I think I've ever seen where two objects actually collided and interacted. Oh.
Probably at the store.
Yep.
He's here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god.
What's she wearing?
Oh my god. Oh. She's wearing sandals, the Japanese attire, all the way. Wow, beautiful. Her hair, the ponytail, up ponytail. I love it.
I like the dress.
A butterfly on the back, or a fan on the back. Oh
and the
my
blue thing
god,
there.
The Japanese. This is the Japanese look, little bro. I love it. So beautiful. Oh, it's got the little squids. It's got little squids,
oh,
the
yeah,
water
the
guys, place. The little water dudes. And flowers, fire flowers on the dress. Oh, Nintendo, you've outdone yourself. You have outdone yourself. Her hair.
Splendid.
Yeah, it's splendid. We love it here in Bowser's Kingdom.
Yeah, I just fell out of the sky. She winked.
She winks every time.
Oh, she does. Yes, and there's a minus it. Oh, the moon. The moon. Let's go.
Look at her, though. Her hair, she's so beautiful. Oh, Tweety's? Adrian?
They're just chilling right in front of this one. Alright. We can get this one, and then we can go. It's on this island. If you don't want to, it's fine. We can go. She's at the church in her gown, and then Mario dresses up, and they get married.
That'd be so cute.
Oh my god. Why the actual movement's not?
Wait, this one or this one?
Not this one. This one. I'm pulling the rock. Now go to that. Go to the one that that's actual coins. I want to see what that one is.
Wow. It's everything.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh wow.
Metal Mario.
Wait a minute. Can we dress in this?
Yeah, I'm not buying it though.
I know. Would you? I would buy this.
I would buy this one. Looks, Bowser's thing looks sweet. Tuxedo.
I want all of them.
Yeah, of course. Coins, you. You would have spent more time.
He's like grinding. Which is like the way it's supposed to be. Look how weird I look.
Huh?
Alright. Peach. Well, let's hit the block and then we'll get Peach.
It's like a marshmallow.
Reminds me so much of Snowfinger. Like with the music. It's so simple.
So good.
This one deserves all the praise it got.
Oh, I thought you could do a backflip.
What the hell? Did you hear that?
He's jumping on the hat. Is it making noise?
Yeah.
The metal.
Wait. I think we're just gonna replay the fight. Let's just find out. We can always teleport.
top of the church?
Wigglers are my favorite in the game.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh! Get looking right. Wait, was she there?
Yeah, right there.
There's probably one at the top. It just looks so funny, too. We already got that one. Wait, can we talk to her? Is that the final?
She could really do all these awesome jumps that we just haven't seen her do in jumps. Peach doing triple jumps.
Yeah, that is a goal of mine in life, is to see Earth from space. That'll probably never happen, but it'll be cool. What's Bonatone? Alright, now go back to fucking Mushroom. Thank you. Alright, let's get these last two shards.
No. It's a UFO.
What?
I was supposed to hit it. It's like a considered a bird.
Well, that was interesting.
What the fuck was that? It had to be like a bird, right? Or like a bird, you know what I mean?
It was a UFO.
Yeah. I'm gonna find out what was in there. Alright. Alright. Let's get the toad again. We probably have to go to the toad. Spawn time is that is ridiculous.
Oh, it's Cat Peach and Cat Mario. What are you? I swear to God, I was up the very top. Okay. Moon Shark is on the moon. Oh, that's fucking... That's right, we're on a moon. Alright, let's get that one. If you don't die. I was gonna say stay the frog. Yeah. That's not even doing it yet. Why'd you do it? Okay. You thought you were so slick. Okay. Luckily, you're in the stairs, though. Wait, talk to him again. Not as a frog, though. Wait, talk to him. Okay. Yeah, I see that, but talk to the guy. I want to see if he still says the same thing. No, I remember the scene because they were hitting each other back and forth through each of the flowers. Nice. Alright. Mushroom. And then one next.
Last one, then one in the episode.
Yeah. And then, oh, each one in the episode?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's true. I still never ate my sandwich.
Wow.
Well, because I got home so late. Because I had to get Timmy food, so.
What'd you get?
What?
What'd you get?
What are you talking about?
No, what'd you get?
I got something. That's all I get. I don't know how, this is not the moon you were seeing, by the way.
Yeah.
I don't know how you're gonna get to it. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna be honest, I think we need the frog. How else do you fucking get that? It's definitely the frog. But I don't even know if the frog can go that high. We can't, no, we can't do this.
We can kill him, but it won't do anything.
I don't know how if you really have to bring the frog, there has to be another way. Because that means you have to bring the frog all the way over here. Like, all up here. Like, there has to be another way. Try to hit blocks under it. See if there's blocks up on it.
The only way.
Alright, teleport. We're gonna do it, guys.
And then that is it.
Yeah.
Then on the next one, will the next one be the last one? Will we go back to Mushroom?
Unless there's a brand new thing to do.
Like what?
Well, like, unless, like, something, like, major happens. Or if it's, like, a finale thing. Because I don't think it's gonna, like... It's probably just gonna be what it is. I just gotta go get all the moons. Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! So then we'll just make the next one the last one. Is that what you want to do?
No, I have no problem with
that. Okay. Because it's probably not gonna be much except just moon hunting.
Yeah.
We can do that.
Enjoy the scenery?
No. Please go as fast as you can.
That's what I am. Just enjoy the scenery while we go. This is
you gotta,
this
you
is turbo.
You can jump.
And that takes way.
No. That definitely got you further. And more. I want to experiment with this. Because I'm pretty sure I'm right. Really, what we gotta do? Can you even jump that high? Like, that seems pretty fucking high for just this thing. I don't know. Please don't die.
Please.
Wow, that's really what you wanted. That's really what they wanted you to do. I'm surprised I can do that. I'm very surprised. You bet he has to jump out. Why aren't you doing it? Jump in. Wow, that's okay, that is good. Alright.
Alright, everybody. Catch you guys next time.
Oh, this is Buggy B. We're saying peace. Have a good one.